Good afternoon. You're watching Financial News Network. I'm Nicole Dessous. Morgan Stanley raised its 2011 and 2012 earning estimates for Microsoft and maintained its overweight rating and $32 price target on the stock. The bank sees 2011 EPS of $2.69, up from $2.53 per share, and 2012 estimates of $2.85, up from $2.74 per share. Microsoft has a potential upside of 20.6% based on a current price of $27.26 and an average consensus analyst price target of $32.87. You're watching Financial News Network. I'm Nicole Dessous.